We dine on human flesh tonight.
The humans are finished!
The loading docks, Commander Douchebag! Hurry! Death to humans! We dine on human flesh tonight!
Give up hell, no kid! Give up hell, no kid! We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit. Isn't there a battle to wage?
I am Death, destroyer of worlds.
We cleared the way to the door. You did
the rest. Go kick their ass, Sir Douchelot. I did my job. I'm gonna sit here and smoke.
Sick, dude. Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Your word is the command, my lord. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die this day.
Wow, what a mess! The humans went nuts in here! The walls are too strong. We've lost hundreds of men already! Your friend. Shit! We lost pressure on the hose! Give up! We fortified this shit! Death to humans! Give up hell, new kid! You're not getting past me! My ranger sense saw this coming. No way, dude! You hit like my grandpa. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Total ponage. Sweet. Dude, what'd you eat? Wow, you really got the touch. Oh, boy. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Grandpa. You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Thank you.
Yeah! That's what you get.
Super Kate!
A fan just blew it back in our faces!
Oh, it's on!
Now magical work!
Beg for mercy!
Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson. Be careful, he can still bust us for not having hall passes!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Ah! Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head! Exalta Freire! me!
Oh, no, you don't.
In stolzer Freude!
Hello?
Stolzer Ergebenheit! Vor uns!
Fear my blade!
Und das eure Schule! Andere!
Ah!
Halt! Sinn!
mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Big head!
You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Saltere Gegebenheit!
Are we playing or what?
Inhalt! Sinn! In stolzer Freude!
Oh, no, you don't.
Ugh.
Dude, we're pretty badass.
These guys don't look so good. That doesn't sound good. Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy!
Inhalt! Wir sind in Deutschland!
Look at all that green gooey stuff.
Are we playing or what?
Hiya!
Gab uns kein irdischer Vorgesetzter!
Oh my god, we killed the enemy!
Those guys are like European or something.
Don't touch that green stuff.
Rangers do not fear death.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Hello?
Hey! I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
You'll pay for that. Hey!
Stop it.
They're here, get ready! Douchebag, how'd you like some flaming dog too?
Take cover!
You suck, Butters. You'll regret this, Butters.
This one's got your name on it.
You humans are worthless, Butters.
Sick! I hope I don't hit my own team.
Dude, what'd you eat? You suck, Butters.
Maybe you should see a doctor. Yeah. Look out below!
You'll regret this, Butters.
I wonder what's in him. I've got you now, Goosebag.
You suck, Butters.
Yeah.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Hey, douchebag! How'd you like to flame a dog, too?
You humans are worthless, Butters.
This one's got your name on it.
You suck, Butters. You'll regret this, Butters. You humans are worthless, Butters.
I hope I don't hit my own team.
You suck, Butters.
Look out below! These bags are stinky. I wonder what's in them.
You'll regret this, Butters. You humans are worthless, Butters.
I've got you now, douchebag.
You suck,
Can't
Butters.
Hide, douchebag.
Hey, if we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog poop, douchebag. They've got artillery!
You'll regret this, Butters.
You humans are worthless, Butters. Yeah.
Hey, douchebag! How'd you like some flame and dog holes?
Hamburgers!
Nice work, dude. Ah, Jesus, not again. I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume. Total ponage.
Oh no! The lobby is falling!
Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in!
Use your magic to open the front door!
If it isn't Cal's laptop, the traitor douchebag.
The Wizard King said I have to fight you or he'll lose respect for me.
Feel my righteous fury!
I don't feel so good.
This is not my fight.
Ow! Ah!
this out. That wasn't very nice. Can I just take my turn? This is gonna hurt me more than you, unless I win. Beating up Butters.
Thank you.
ask for it. No way, dude. Dude, my injuries are super grievous right now. This is probably the most exciting thing I've ever done.
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five.
Jeez!
Ow! Nice guy.
You'll pay for that! Excuse me, is this really a good idea?
That's gay. That's gay. We're gay.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match. Winks.
Wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are.
Go ahead and kick Carmen's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting. It's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice. Oh, you motherfucker! I knew you were a fucking douchebag! I thought what we had together was real, douchebag! Why you gotta deny Christ, bruh? Hey, will you go to a restaurant with me? Because I like to be taken out to dinner before I get fucked! After all I did for you! Hey, will you go to a restaurant with me? Because I like to be taken out to dinner before I get fucked! Why you gotta deny Christ, bruh? Bitch! No! Dude! No fucking way! there's only one Grand Wizard of the KKK.
The evil wizard has been defeated. Great job, new kid. Goth kids, take the stick from inside his desk. Victory is ours.
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
But Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that?
That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde, he took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why?
I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power!
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space!
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are, asshole!
Army of Darkness! Defend the fortress!
Craig! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Ha ha! Okay, coming, Dad!
Ha 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 ha!